Now this is our lovely Bernice. She's been with us for a while now. She's a beautiful dog, a little active. She needs to have a lot of time to run around free. But she's a very sweet dog when she was away from her pack. Right, sweet?
Oh, yes.
You love having this attention, don't you?
Mm-hmm, yeah, you love smelling everything.
We got you out of your pen for a little few minutes.
Oh, yeah. See, Bernice and that is a lovely, lovely, lovely dog.
She's the alpha in her group, so she loves to make sure she's the first one to get all of the attention.
She's going to be easily trained, aren't you, Bernice? Are you going to train with me?
Yeah, right now we're just taking it all in, aren't we? We're a little scared at the moment. This is something new. Having this one-on-one time. She, in fact, was a little hesitant when we went out walking this morning. But she's eager to check things out, just to test the waters today. She needs a home. Bernice is a lovely, lovely dog. Aren't you, girl?
Oh, yes.
Yes, we are.
Good girl, Bernice.
We just came into the clinic because it's a little quieter with all the cleaning happening outside. We want to make sure we got a chance to say hello to Bernice before she goes back. So, there's the sound, all quiet. Can we sit, Bernice? Sit, sit. Come on. Sit. There we go. That's a sit. Good girl. Good girl. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm. I love to smell the camera.
Oh, yes. Well.
Bernice is out exploring, so we'll let her do that to check things out. We'll be on our way. We'll introduce you guys to another dog. Bernice, who's going to take Bernice home, Bill? Everyone?
Mm-hmm. Who's going to do that for us?
We'll make Bernice a very happy pup.
Right, girl?
Yeah.
For long.